Should I learn Python or JavaScript first?
Python is rivaling JavaScript as the best starter programming language.
Hence the question. I know JavaScript has the advantage of being ubiquitous.
JavaScript is an easy language to learn and start programming in. Unfortunately for users, that means you get a lot of code that isn't logically thought out, clunky, error-prone and interfaces poorly with HTML.
What are the advantages of Python?
Python and other object-oriented languages teach you how to structure code logically and handle data flow. They are more likely to be able to build a full software solution, not just build an interactive website.
I know JavaScript is a web development standard.
When you want to do systems programming and software development, JavaScript might be shoehorned in, but it isn't a good fit. Python generally is for those cases.
JavaScript is just another object-oriented programming language.
You'd learn more by learning C, even Objective-C.
Why don't you like JavaScript? It's a forgiving programming language.
If you want a good programmer, you don't train them with a lazy syntax. Train them with discipline and strict types, and you'll get a good programmer for life.
Do you think Python is easy to use?
It is a good, dynamic language. And unlike some programming languages, you can build usable code after reading a few books and basic exercises.
Or I could learn both programming languages.
Or learn C. There are jokes it is the computer equivalent of Latin.
I thought that was Haskell or Lisp, given how old they are in their relative obsolescence.
If you learn C, all the other OOP languages are easier.
I might as well both languages, so I can build the interactive web interface in JavaScript, and the server-side programming in Python.
Too many programmers think one language covers everything when it doesn't. Forgetting how many good programmers are like the top-grossing entertainment at international events, multilingual, never mind.